When she was driving down this street, she noticed two puppies were left on the side of the road. The previous owner dropped them off and abandoned them, and all they had was a cardboard box. They were severely dehydrated, and she was unsure of how long they were there. Fortunately, this was the best person to find them, because this woman rescues dogs. So she got them in her car, took them home to get them bathed, fed, and got their shots. The two puppies are now safe with their new owner.